Alright.
There's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
No video. We're gonna find people now. We're just chilling. How you guys doing?
Excuse me.
Whoa.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Sorry, buddy. Sorry.
Buy my first apple. Only 1500 ariyeh.
Okay, fine, fine. Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Tell my friends. Is it good?
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like
Power.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Dope. That's pretty damn dope.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey. Out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn thing.
Can I name it Victim?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
That's good.
It's best throw. That's right. It does smell good. Room.
Sorry. Why do you like stop at some places and like think or do the things, you know, like that monkey?
Hey, here we go.
Food and all that.
Flocked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
No. Not what the fuck was that man? Hey, this one? Yeah, okay, no. Sully's already gone.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Yeah, here you go.
Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Wait, he's coming too?
Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, of course. At least you got a great view, right?
We got jump rope? There we go. Not for the pain.
Okay, let's see what we got.
No enemies are in here, so I don't know what the fuck I'm freaking out. But, you don't know.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Yeah, true. Alright. Holy. Oh my god.
Very tall clock tower.
God damn.
Yes. Yes, it is.
I know, I'm gonna have to do some shit. Oh, this fucking working. Hey, check it out. Yeah, see? Told you. M. N. E. S. Oh, god damn it.
Now, what do you bet?
Yeah. The start of it.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac. Look, there's Leo.
Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Oh.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
All right.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this.
Well, no reason to wait.
Okay. But how do we, we gotta get up there. The stairs all fucked up. No. Stay here, Sully, if you're coming. Oh, he has a rope.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, you don't have a rope. All right. What are these things right here in the fucking... What are those? Oh, nothing really looks like.
Okay. Oh, boy.
Oh, shit.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Oh. Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Yeah, true. True that. I get it now. Fuck, man. There's a lead right there that I have to get to. But it's just like fucking,
I use the momentum of the weights. Jump to that weight when it's rising.
God damn it. Ah. What platform? What platform? Yeah, see, I was right. I knew it. Go back to that. So, Christmas time, right? Oh, shit. Better be careful, right? There we go. Look at the other one. That's a huge one, man. Shit, how the fuck can I do this? Going the hole.
Just gotta jump through that gear.
Bells, I guess. What the fuck? Alright. This is Leo.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
What? It didn't work. Okay, Leo's is 3. Oh, that's why. We gotta do the scorpion. Where's the scorpion at? That's not the scorpion. This is Leo. Alright, there's some more higher, so we gotta get up there. Scorpions first. We gotta find the scorpion. Where is the scorpion? Here we go.
Scorpio. That everywhere's a scorpion.
Relax. Jesus. That. Okay. See? Two, which is Agarius, whatever. He's right there. What? What, man? There we go. Let's see.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Aquarius, there we go. Aquarius. There's his name. Boom! Yeah.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Alright, yeah, gotcha.
Let's see here.
Now we got the lion, which is Leo. Leo and then Tracobus, whatever, I don't know what that is. Leo's on the other side right there. Is that Leo? That shit again. To me, was it running? He was like, "Nice, you die." Oh, who gives a fuck? All right.
Let's see here.
I'm done with that one now. Let's watch this fucking thing. Go. Come on.
Okay.
Go. Nice. Oh.
Leo. I dated a Leo.
You did? Leo? Or Lana? Other chick. Lana. Come on!
Okay, that is really loud.
There we go. And last one is...
Leo is unlocked!
Is, what's his name? Fuck.
Okay, one left.
Which is, something. Which he would be at the very top, I think, yeah. He ain't the bottom. So he would be at the very top. Who is this? This is Scorpion. Scorpio. We already did this one, so we gotta keep on going. Which I can't climb this. I find this, right? There we go. Oh wait, I'm just going for the side. We got... There he is. Bull. Or whatever you know. I thought, man. Oh, this one. Up top. No? Here, let me try to hook it up. There we go. What the fuck? Fucking bell. Oh, yeah, that's why, because there's nothing there. Okay. Trust me. It's gonna break. Whew.
Got it.
Thought I was gonna break.
Is Sully anywhere from Sam?
Yalla.
Yeah, he's probably fine.
Alright. Fuck.
Just forgot to charge his phone.
I guess so. Come on. Come on.
Jesus.
Oh, he had his ears closed. Oh, he went before it rained. It might be real quick, so. Didn't hurt as much. Is it open? Yeah. Great. I'm gonna fucking make it down there. Ooh. Dropping the fucking book. I'm not tired of that. You can come back later. I'll do that. Right there. I don't know about this. Okay. Never mind, I was wrong.
Damn it. It's going too fast to climb.
Oh. Yeah, sorry. Watch those gears. What the fuck is this? Oh. I stopped everything. Nice. Oh, wait. It's going to keep on going. Wait. Shut. Watch it. Oh, no. It's a thing that... Oh, fuck. All right. Oh, I had that. Well, good thing I didn't fucking die. Oh, good. Oh, no. So, oh, my God. That lever is the thing that, like... Holds it for a couple of seconds and then it goes. Unless like someone holds it forever. I get it. Alright.
That's too slow. Let's try again.
Come on. We're gonna be gone. Run!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
The fuck?
That was, that was fun.
Yeah, that was fun. Where's the bell? Almost there. Not door climbing? Holy wow.
This is a nice view.
Man, you're not afraid of that, dude. I'm afraid of heights, guys. I don't know if you know that. I'm afraid of heights. Oh, shit. Is this London time? Or what? It ain't London time. Fuck me. Alright, where we gotta... I guess on the clock? Yeah, on the clock? It seems like. Maybe, yeah? Okay, it's on the clock. Let's go with that. The fuck, man? Why can't I do it? Or, like, anything on the clock? Anything? Can I hook on that thing right there? Yeah?
Are lined up. I can get across.
Wait a minute. The hand with the... Oh, I gotta go inside to do it. Hang on. I got this. Come on. Fucking reach. Oh my God. I know what to do now. Go. Oh, wait, I don't think I can do it. Go. Can I?
No, oh, no.
Oh, sh- oh, I didn't do that. I did not do that. Oh, my God. I didn't mean to do that, bro. I fucking broke the damn thing. That's how you do it. We're coming up or down? We're coming up, right? So, yeah, oh my God. Get up there, get up there.
Oh, there you are.
Like you're afraid of heights, guys. I bet, sorry. All right, we gotta get in there. So,
sure, you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Yeah, Sam's up there where the volcano is, so hope he's okay though, huh? So it looks like there's no way to get in. Oh yeah, no mind.
Okay, sorry. Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Oh god. Oh no! Shit!
Sully, heads up! Sorry! Handle broke!
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
You serious? Fuck me.
Here we go. Shit on me. Okay, go, 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 climb. Gotta get up.
Fucking little cat. Holy shit. Where's Nate at? I mean, Sully. Sully's okay, right? I swear to God, he. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully.
Hey.
Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Never
I
better.
Don't know yet. You?
Deaf.
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
All right.
Feel like I'm trying to fight comes out.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
Maybe.
Sam,
oh yeah.
Finally, you okay?
Just search my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Sweet. Hope he doesn't get captured. Alright. How much I don't think he's gonna get captured. He's pretty damn good by himself. Seems like.
Way ahead of ya.
Oh shit.
Hey, those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime.
Big guys. Alright. Looks like they had damn things.
Founders.
I'm Charter 3.
Worst scavenger hunt
like
ever.
You put the ring in and it goes like all the damn things. Bases and moves and all that shit.
These are a little different though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go?
Who knows? Oh shit.
Whoa.
More gauges?
Okay.
Oh, okay, no.
Look.
Fuck, I was like, more gauges?
Yeah, just a second.
Oh, well, great. Never mind.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condit. I mean, there's too many permutations.
Say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Hmm. Hang on. Close enough. Oh, nice, nice. What is this?
Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hmm. Hmm. Yeah. That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand.
Guess he had one made. Huh. Thought he was a redhead.
Yeah.
Nada.
Oh.
Hey, Nate. Look.
Huh.
Another star pattern. Bottom right corner.
Oh, shit.
They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, here we go.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Yet these line up, too.
So?
Hmm.
No, wait. There we go. Actually, that didn't look that good. The fuck? Yeah. Move it away. Oh, goddamn. There we go. This one. Yeah, same. There we go. Alright. Now. Over here, I believe, right? Turn these bad boys. That's right. Or yeah, I'm gonna turn here like that. Looks like it's like the same. Is that right? Yeah. Journal. Let's see. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah. No. What? I guess not. I gotta look down. Upside down. And there's that one. This one over. No. Oh, journal, hold up. Journal. Okay, see this one. Right there. God damn it. Looking. Alright, this one? Maybe? No? Wait a minute. Hold up. Okay. Body was this side. He's a snake. Okay. So I had it right then, right? Why isn't it gone? Come here, right? Bam. I had it right, this one. But it's not working though. It doesn't look like it. This one? Paper. Yeah. That's good enough. Let's go try it out.
What are you looking at? Come on, man. Alright. Kind of in my way. Oh my god. Alright. Wait a minute.
What about these? Nothing? Where I just saw those. Does it show anything else around here? No. And of course it doesn't. Alright, but how the fuck? Alright, dude. Alright. Let's just do it my way, see what happens. That's the way I put it. I don't know why it's not doing it. That's weird. The fuck? Is this the right way? This looks like the right way. Or maybe they have to be all upside down. Who knows? No? Fuck. Pretty fucking lost here, but yeah. Okay, give me a second, guys. The fuck? Okay, so it ain't. I know it. I can't. Okay, hold it. Okay. Let me turn my journal again. Real quick. Man, this, you get my fucking head spinning. You know? Wait a minute. All right. Let's. Oh, goddamn. All right. Hurry. All right. Okay. Wait. So it ain't the picture, just the fucking. Oh, I get it. Okay. Wait. This way. Lay it this way. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there it is. That should be it. This looks like it. Okay, there we go. I get it. No, gotta do another one.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's. They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Huh. Okay.
There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Richard Want.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Nuh-uh. William Mays.
America?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Looks like Thomas, too.
Huh. Fuck. Oh.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the triton is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. Might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
All right.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks.
Put this guy back up. Make it nice and neat. Hey.
Who the hell cares? This is,
well, I care.
This is... Oh, no, wait, no, my. That looks like a different guy, no, my. All right, where's... There it is.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Yeah, that is true. It's like a double. Alright, now notebook. Alright, oh. So. Oh, man. That way. I'll say that way. May oh. Put on the picture. This way. Right there. Right. This one. Look over. Wait, put it down. This one. Flip it. Is that the way? No, that's not the way. No, that's not it. Hold up. Oh, that might be the way right here. Oh wait, we forgot to get the other one. Fuck. Okay, put that one down. Sure. Okay, so this one, it should be this. It's going to be this way. I'm gonna say that right now. It's going to have to be that way. It looks like that. So, well, which one are we going to get? This one? The first one? Oh, we got that one. Oh, we got that one.
Books, globe. This one guy looks like a scholar.
Oh, we're going to get this one. All right. See, whoops. I got it in the book now. Now. Oh. Now. This one right here. There we go. Got that one. Now this one. Line up perfect. Oh, that's like it, right? Kind of. No. Are those? Is that how it's supposed to be? That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. That's it. All right. Go to the damn thing. All right. I think this should be it, right? All right. This way. All right. That way, right? Oh. This way. That one. This way. This way. All right. No. Why ain't it working? Oh, the rock? Wait. There we go. Alright, more. Four now.
Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Of course.
That's true, man. Come on, don't be mean to me.
Shit. What happened here?
Oh, God.
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Where's the, I can't find it.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's one.
See it. This guy is probably in the fire too.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
Oh, fuck.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Edward England.
Stout little fella.
There it is on the bag. How's it going?
Three.
Now this guy, I'm gonna be honest, he's right there. No? Oh, there it is.
And four.
This is a good one. Alright.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
So, alright. Let's go over there first. Way better. Hi, mighty. So, stop fucking flipping that damn page. I'm gonna be pissed, dude. Stop flipping this shit. Alright. There's one. Okay, well, okay, let's go. Let's get one of these. Maybe the first one. That looks right. Right? Wait a minute. That one. Okay, hold up. I'm trying. These are so fucking hard, man. Okay, so. Oh wait, I got it. Hold up. I don't need this. Let me do it in my book. I can do it right now. I think this should be it. I could be wrong, but I'm just using my head right now. Okay. This is okay. He never seen he. You know what? Let's do it this way. Or no, this way. No. No. Anything? No. No. Oh, there we go. Boom! First try, homie. All right.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
What is this?
Did he send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one.
Last one. Here we go.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
No.
Nothing.
That kind of looks
fun.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see.
Put them together.
Voila.
All right.
These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes and
longitude.
I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, check the photos.
Oh, fuck.
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find him, guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old times' sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe. I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod ascension. God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. These are guns on their way.
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.